Weather and traffic together. Michelle joining us now. Hopefully no storms in the forecast today. Big day of golf, big 2 days of golf. CBS Caremark Charity Classic down in Barrington today and tomorrow.
This has got to be one of the nicest stretches of weather that they've seen for that tournament, at least in recent years. The heat is going to stay away, so will the storms. And we're just talking about dry skies and pretty comfortable weather both today and tomorrow. The radar across Rhode Island and southeastern Massachusetts, nice and quiet right now. So if you're headed over to the East Bay and Rhode Island Country Club, you're looking good for that trip in. The CBS Caremark Charity Classic again, kicking off at about 9 o'clock this morning. Mix of sun and clouds should give way to partly to mostly sunny skies, and those temperatures in Barrington at about 72 degrees by 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Over Providence right now, it's another cool start to the day, a mixture of clouds and some early morning sunshine. The sun just coming up a few minutes ago, about 51 degrees your temperature. North-northeast winds at about 3 miles an hour, and the humidity close to 90%. That's led to a little bit of patchy fog and low cloud cover. It's not widespread, and it won't last long this morning. 55 in Woonsocket, 54 in Cranston. It's cool in Charlestown, 49, about 50 in Tiverton right now. We'll take a look here at the satellite and the radar composite. Some of those low clouds showing up with the darker gray on the satellite here. Again, it's very thinly layer, so it should thin out. The showers that you see off to our west expected to fizzle. It's a result of some warmer air that's marching towards the east coast. And we are going to see the temperatures today still running comfortable. So about 73 in Providence, some 60s in eastern Massachusetts. But notice the 80s and 90s off to the west. That's some of the more extreme heat that's headed our way for later this week. It's going to bring us the hottest stretch of weather we've seen so far in 2012. And it's because of high pressure, this Bermuda high setting up to our south. It's going to pump in the hazy, hot, and humid weather, and that starts Wednesday and looks like it'll last through Friday. The morning commute, a mix of clouds and sun, about 47 to near 60. This afternoon, under partly to mostly sunny skies, about 73 in on the east side, downtown near 72. We're going to ride down the bay again, Barrington in the low 70s, Garden City near 73, I think only in the upper 60s to around 70 at the coast. Winds will make a shift to the southeast this afternoon. They'll be light, 69 in Newport, 71 in Wickford, about 73 in Coventry. Northwest corner of the state, your highs in the lower 70s. Scituate and up towards Johnston in southeastern Mass near 70, New Bedford about 71. In Fall River, morning clouds with some sun at the beaches, 68 degrees for your air temperature, water temperature near 63. 7 day future cast, so about 78 tomorrow, 90 Wednesday, 92 inland on Thursday, and Friday's high near 89. We may end the day Friday with a thunderstorm. The weekend looks like it'll cool off. Saturday looks dry at 83. We may see some showers arrive.